With the tweens and teens courses, kids and our students have the opportunity to continue learning in a natural way in order to achieve a high level of linguistic competence. The tween stage is aimed at 9 to 13 year olds. And the objective of this stage is for students to be able to communicate in familiar contexts, both orally and through writing. The next and final stage is teens, aimed at 13 to 18 year olds. The objective of this stage is for them to be able to communicate in any context using a wide variety of vocabulary and grammatical structures. Because they have been listening to a CD daily at home, students that have completed the kids stage already have good receptive knowledge. That is, they can understand English reasonably well. The tween stage has been designed to turn that receptive knowledge into productive knowledge. That is, the language, which they were able to simply understand up to this point, now becomes available for productive use when writing or speaking spontaneously. Furthermore, communication in the classroom, given our small class size, provides more opportunities for supervised interaction. Our tweens and teens teachers have been specially trained to enable students to talk as much as possible, not just in quantitative terms, how often or how much they speak, but also in qualitative terms, that is, the level and the sophistication of the language they use. In this sense, we are lucky. Our students can and do communicate in English in the classroom. Because they have been speaking in full sentences since their first day here, it feels natural for them to speak English at Kitteners.